Yeah, good afternoon. Welcome to you all to my Ojas Lifestyle. And today our topic is third eye chakra. Third eye chakra is also known as Agya chakra, which is situated between the two eyebrows and the center of the forehead. You must have seen Shankar Bhagavan, God. Unki bhi tisri aankh jaise khuli hi rehti hai. So this third eye chakra is related with our brain power, and it is connected with the spiritual level, psychological level, and physical body of our body. So whenever this third eye chakra is completely in balance, so and it is working perfectly, then the intuition level is at the optimum. Your inner power increases and the intuition power is more. You must have seen that is and this is the sixth chakra. So we also say sometimes now that sixth sense is increasing, that sixth sense is there, which can visualize the thing. Means kabhi kabhi sometimes in that point that unki sixth sense itni powerful hai ki that can relate with the things, and thus it increases your spiritual level. The third eye chakra helps with the means unki jo this symbol is with lotus petals. The lotus petal is with purity, fertility, then it is lovable, it is beauty, and it increases prosperity also, because we see that Goddess Lakshmi is the asana of Goddess Lakshmi is the lotus. So if you concentrate on your work, it helps to increase the power, helps to increase your senses, and it helps to increase your prosperity, because you work very hard for your this, and your intuition power when increases, now the ability also increases. Then this chakra, third eye chakra, is a symbol of the color purple, indigo, and the crystal power, which helps to increase the power of your intuition power and your senses, organs, and everything. It increase this amethyst, then it is lapis, then it is quartz. It helps to increase your power, because I don't want to go to in too much detail, so I'm giving you small things. This third eye chakra, the power is governed by your guru. The graha, we tell it, is with the guru. When there is a perfect guru in your life, your each and every senses increases. Means your power to wisdom, your power of learning, your capacity, your everything, whatever you means. जैसे कहते हैं कि गुरु गोविंद दोनों खड़े काके लागू पाए. बलिहारी गुरुदेव की गोविंद दियो मिलाए. मतलब गुरु से ही हमें भगवान मिलता है. एंड दिस द इंट्यूशन लेवल ऑफ द स्पिरिचुअल लेवल एंड योर फिजिकल बॉडी ऑल्सो हेल्प्स टू इंक्रीज द पावर ऑफ योर पावर इनसाइड पावर. दैट विजुलाइजेशन इंक्रीज इज वेरी फास्ट. सो गुरु जब मिलते हैं हमारे जीवन में, तो वो हमारे शरीर हमारे जीवन को बहुत ही आगे ले जाते हैं, अगर अच्छे और सच्चे गुरु मिले तो. एंड द तत्व इथ दैट फाइव एलिमेंट्स आर देयर इन द यूनिवर्स, एंड दैट वन एलिमेंट इज स्पेस, दैट इज कॉल्ड इथर, एंड दैट इज आकाश तत्व. आकाश तत्व व्हेन अगर है हमारे जीवन में ज़्यादा, तो हमारी कनेक्टिविटी टू द गॉड इज वेरी नियर. कनेक्टिविटी टू द स्पिरिचुअल लेवल इज वेरी नियर. सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स इंक्लूडिंग एंड द देवी तत्व, दैट डिविनिटी पावर इज शिव एंड पार्वती. शिव एंड पार्वती आर बोथ टूगेदर वैन कनेक्टेड विथ ईच अदर, योर एबिलिटी टू growth is increasing. You can visualize, you can do anything, you can increase your all the power. Then the symbol is Om. It is with chanting, the mantra is also Om, and we chant. It is a divine power. We use it in our prayers, we use it in our chanting, we use it in our yoga, and we use it in our meditation also. If you chant Om 108 times daily, one mala, two mala, 11 malas, and if it continues like that and increases your power, you only will feel that you are lifting your body from the ground. So it helps so much, we cannot understand. And if you only, you have to visualize yourself. And the thing which helps to recognize from this thing, I have seen that only I see. Because that Agya Chakra is, it helps to realize the thing from other person. Means I can feel your aura, I can feel, I see. If I see, then only it happens. Right? So now we go to the other power, means the Agya Chakra, what it helps in the form of this color. So we see the color is purple, and it brings with you the wisdom. It is a mystic color, it's a lucky color, it brings luck also, and it enhances your energy level also. So all this considering, we see that our and the pituitary gland is right situated behind your Agya Chakra, and the pineal gland is a very small gland which secretes the methionine hormone, which helps to balance your sleep and awake, and it also helps to maintain the photoperiodic system also. So what happens, we cross the road, right? But so many things at a time we have to visualize. If you forget something, you are not aware of it, you get accident, right? So many things and so many photos at a time it collects in your mind. So this thing is connected with it. The mind, the sense organ and the action organ, it is connected, and it is connected with this. Senses organs means if you touch anything that's related with the sense, and the action. What I do is the action. You, this thing, and whatever my reactions and action, this is the action. So it is connected with the third eye chakra. Then the feelings. The feelings are what? My sorrow, awareness, hell, spiritual feeling, whatever is the relation, your relationship feelings. You love each other, you hate each other. These are the feelings in the body which helps. If it is not maintained properly, or then it triggers up. So the feelings are also associated with the third eye chakra. We'll go to the food. Our basic, the third eye chakra and the food. The food which is really good for us is almonds, flax seeds, then chia seeds, walnuts. These are brown in color, but it gives omega 3 fatty acids, and these omega 3 fatty acids increases your brain power. If we don't consume this thing, the brain power decreases. So to increase and to enhance the brain power, you need to eat all this brown color food. Then comes the fruits. Let's see the fruits which this blueberries, blackberries, and the color is purple color tinge in that, whichever the fruit is having. So that what happens, they gives antioxidant in the to the body, and they helps to decrease your blood pressure level, which helps to relax, give relaxation to your arterial walls, and the blood circulation becomes normal. So if you include this type of food in your daily routine, you don't have blood pressure. Then let's see for the dry fruits. Dry fruits are prunes, then figs, plums, and see about that dates also. These things also contains antioxidants and polyphenols, which helps to reduce the free radicals that are dangerous radicals which do not enter into your body due to this increases of due to this, you don't have anything dangerous things which affect the your cells. And now see the vegetables. We see the vegetables of purple brinjal, all purple color, kale, then onions, then purple cabbage also, and all some kind of yam and all other kinds of also some vegetables that are white and purple color, turnips, anything that is with connected with the purple color, they have got polyphenols and they are antioxidant. They are helping to the body, and it creates that inflammation. Nowadays inflammation is in each and every disease you find. So this inflammation is in the body. When there is inflammation, your oxygen level doesn't reach to the organs. So to reach to the organs, if you eat all these types of vegetables, then your inflammation is also reduced. So whenever you have anything difficulties in your brain, in your nose, in your hair fall, your eyesight, Alzheimer's, depression, then dementia, lack of sleep, lack of neurological system, anything is defective, and any nose damage and anything, if you go to the market, find out that good amount of purple vegetables, purple fruits, purple though the seed almonds and all are brown in color, but they help to reduce the inflammation. They help to reduce the free dangerous radicals in the body and increases your power. So if you want to increase your brain power, if you want to increase your intuition, intellectual level, then your imagination power, your physic power, your psychological power, eat the seeds and nuts that are brown in color. For though I am a pure vegetarian, pure vegan, I just for the non-vegetarians, salmon and sardine fish are also very good in omega-3 fatty acids. Now your psychological problem, poor vision, sinus, nose problem, in nose problems, headache, seizure, learning disabilities, now problems, neurological problems, all these physical problems also be solved if you eat good type of food and choosing the fruit and food which when you go to the market, you buy this type of foods which helps to increase, and the diseases problems will go. Then your behavior, lack of imagination, visualization, foresight, observation, nightmare and hallucination. Sometimes all these things happens to some or other people. Sometimes some people say, I don't have a proper visualization. You cannot visualize that things. Some people say that I have a memory loss. Nowadays most of the people I find that 30 and 40 years age, I forget the thing. I don't remember whatever you means to be in continuation, and sometimes I forget the things. But what? If you are not having all these things because people are afraid of eating good food. They don't ask about the medicine, the pill, what is inside it. They just pop in. Whoever says this is good, they will pop in. They will they will go and eat pav bhaji, they will have burger and all. They will not ask what is there inside. But when we say na, eat this type of food and this fresh vegetables, there will be pesticides. What can I do? But pesticides can be washed off. But your medicine, what you have intake in your body, cannot be washed off, and it increases your inflammation in the body. Your cells are damaged, your nervous system is also damaged. That is, we don't see and we don't foresight. Observation power you also less. Nightmares, we say I have so much of dreams, I cannot sleep properly in the night. I had lots of and lots of continuation of dreams. These nightmares also hassles in your daily life. And hallucination, that some kind of hallucination happens when you don't understand the situation properly. So whenever is this thing happens in your body, whenever any problem continues in continuation your body, you have to have purple color food, proper meditation, proper yoga, proper exercise and deep breathing, because oxygen level is also very important in the body. And one more thing, that herbs I forgot to tell you, that rosemary is coming in the type of single small thread type things, and with a very small slit, and it is like and it helps to maintain your power of imagination, your increases your memory power, and it increases your reasoning power also. So if you sniff it, if you add it in your salads or in your vegetables or in anything, then it helps you to increase. But we all, so many people don't understand about all these herbs and all these things. They combine each other and they make a havoc of and hodgepodge like that, and they eat. So they don't get good result of it. So if you have any problem from that, try for a mono, then you can combine it to two, and then again you can go little wise. So if you have a mono fruit and this thing, it will help you. Now the chanting of Om. So if you chant 21 times, 108 times, Om Shrim Shrim, Om 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 Shrim Swaha. This is one thing, you can chant it. Your mudra is for thumb and first finger, Jnana Mudra. So it is Agya Chakra and Jnana Mudra. So everything is connected with each other. So your ether is also there, your spiritual level increases, your psychological power also increases, and your physical body also don't have any problem. Thank you very much. Any questions?